Yo guys, this is the intro to my dorm tour. I'm sorry it took so long. I was just very busy, but as you guys can see, I'm back in London with my guy. Let's go. So here's the dorm tour that you guys have been asking for a very long time. I'm sorry it took so long, but if you guys have any questions at all, just drop them in the comments and let's get straight into it. We have the Xbox, we have some soap and shampoo, some washing liquid, some bed sheets I have. We have some clothes, some shoes, well, shoes and slippers, some hanging clothes, my laundry stuff over there. So basically a walk-in closet, I can walk into it and then walk out. Pretty cool. This is my room, the other side. Over here we have the fridge, sprays, hand sanitizer, kitchen roll, sheets for people who come in, hair dryer, we have the bin, we have the mirror, we have air humidifier thingy, air cleaning thingy, a backpack, and we have like one desk over here. We have like cups and bottles in it, glasses, whiteboard markers, whiteboard. Oh, I totally recommend this if you are going to college. Like honestly, this has helped me so much so far. All of these like are filled up every day and I have to rub them off slowly as I start doing them. And it's helped me so much, honestly. This is my laptop. There's some stuff in a bowl and some shaving stuff. Stationery, thanks to my roommate again, left me some nuts, ramen, chocolate, crisps. Yeah, this is like the sofa, I guess. So whoever likes, because now we're allowed people in our rooms, whoever comes in can sit down and chill. This is a chilling place. There's one window, and then over here we have some masks that I made, some crisps from four plates and stuff. In here some t-shirts. Here's some hoodies and stuff. In here's just some random stuff. And over here we have like 10 fans. Like 10 different fans. Not literally 10, but yeah. Here we have my perfume stuff. Perfume section and deodorant section. And this is my like soap, shampoo, everything like that. More t-shirts. Jeans, t-shirts, smart stuff over here with some shirts underneath, trackies, and some stuff in there. Can't really be asked to go down there. And then this is my desk. Well, that is meant to be the other desk, is meant to be my roommate's, but since he's not here, I just use it to do work. Alexa, yeah. So this is a Denison blanket. This is some Denison socks. And this Armani box is like, kind of weird. I put my soap and toothbrush and stuff. There's some cards, LED lights. There's that. There's my fan underneath. Not mine, my roommate's again. I just left it here. Some stuff in there. Some masks and sanitary stuff. Another small snack cupboard, which I don't really like. I don't like the snacks here. The reason behind that is because the snacks in the cupboard I had at the moment weren't that great, but I really do love my Cheetos, so can't argue about that one. So I don't really eat them, I just get them and keep them in case some people come over. This is my bed. Right, this is one of another fan. So I've had like 20 different fans in this video right now already, so that's a bit dumb, but oh well. It's my bed. My backdrop. I don't know if you can see, but it's green. There's a light switch. Oh, that doesn't make it. That doesn't help. But yeah, my lights go across here. And they also, if you sit down over here, they go under my bed. So that's pretty cool. And then let me take you to my fridge again. My roommate left it for me, which is pretty cool. loads of different stuff in here. We have like loads of different Capricorn flavors, strawberry kiwi lemonade, pearl punch, Fanta, some root beer back, which I don't really like, Diet Coke, Dr. Pepper, some fortune cookies, some sweet chili sauce. And yeah, that's pretty much my room. Over here, I put some stuff like my calculator, my pens, my notebook, so I can work over here. And that's literally my room, all of it. And personally, I'm kind of happy that I've got this room because it's quite big. Like honestly, compared to other people's rooms here, it's quite big, and I'm really impressed with that. So there's that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my room. Sorry, it took me very long to make, because I had to clean up some mess from before, and I had to do it for myself because my roommate wasn't here. So yeah, there's that. I hope you guys enjoy that.